Okay, this is Interlaken, and each year they do a labyrinth from old Christmas trees. So that's the entrance. And it's on the big empty field, which is right in the middle of town. Yeah, it's quite a good idea to actually collect all the used Christmas trees and make them into some kind of a nice field. And in the background we have the luxurious Hotel Victoria Jungfrau. Oops. So this is let's see whether we can get out. Oh, it's supposed to be a labyrinth. So you can get lost, actually. Madame Cow. So it's the maze, and they made it into an amazement park in Interlaken.
Woo! Woo!
Thank you.
So this is a place where many Chinese, Indian, Arabian people come to go skiing. It's probably not a place to sort of enjoy the beach, but it's a place to enjoy the snow. It's a nice place, quiet, beautiful nature, mountains, close. There's actually no skiing in town here, but Grindelwald, Lauterbrunnen, they're all not far away, and that's where you can go skiing. So here we've got a huge sledge. You've got the famous instrument which is used in the Swiss Alps. And those are ice sculptures.
Y aquí llegamos a una casita de esculturas de hielo, pero parece que algunas se han derretido ya un poquito. Creo que el de la derecha es un oso parado.
And that's the maze, the Christmas tree maze. People donate Christmas trees and then they use to make this interesting, almost like a little forest. Very nice. And with the snow which fell in the last 2 days, it's just a winter wonderland, perfect. And here we've got a big Christmas tree. Bye-bye.